Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And this time we've got a Down Your Way production. Who remembers the BBC radio programme Down Your Way? You visit an area and look at and speak to interesting people and things. And tickety boo, it's a tickety boo production. That means everything's just spot on. All the old cine has been scanned to HD digital format to give you a really good picture. In this program, we're going to take a look back at Scotland in the 1980s, and I'm sure it'll bring back memories for lots of you, and it's a pleasure bringing you these scenes. So sit back, relax, enjoy, and we've got some 1980s music to help you along the way. And if it's not your taste, we'll just turn the volume down and put something on that is, and I'll catch up with you all at the end. How's that? Ta-da for now.
But in the AA fleet, E76 RCS, a Scania with East Lancs bodywork. It was new in 1987. Well, the AA fleet can also boast several Leyland-bodied Leyland Lynxes. The next South Yorkshire Marshall-bodied Leyland Atlantean. Saltcoats fleet, ASD 30T, an Alexandra bodied Leyland Atlantean dating from 79.
Well, a lane Olympian with lane and body work.
Well, as we draw near to our end, a visit to Irving, we're sure that those, particularly those south of it, be encouraged to pay a visit to this particularly fascinating part of Scotland, particularly for its interesting bus operations.
Well, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. How was that for you? Did that press all the nostalgia buttons that you wanted it to? It's been a pleasure bringing you these scenes. And as ever, we always say bye for now and wish everybody well. Keep well, stay safe, and God willing, we're all going to meet up again in the very near future for another one of our looks at life in the past, a trip down memory lane. I'll see you soon. Bye everybody. Bye bye.